ulcer was killing me. All the medication, nothing worked. But since I started drinking this water, Christine, don't know you. I'm an Igbo woman. Igbo. You know, when they introduced this water to me, I wasn't very sure if I would buy it because I said it's too expensive. So I told Amos, oh, don't worry, I'll take you to Anthony. And when I came to you, the way you attended to me was very good. You give me that courage to go on and buy it. Then I started drinking this water. I saw a change in my life. Before, I cannot mop the floor. I was sweeping outside when he came. I can't do it before. And then I was cleaning my cupboards, my room, arranging everything. I said, God, is it me that is doing this? And then when your mom gave me the water to wash my eye, when I put my eye in, I look, no black dot. Even as I'm looking now, no black dot. So it's going to heal me entirely. My diabetes will go. And what I notice in this water, even if you finish this 5 gallon, your tummy is not going to better. If you drink one of this, your tummy will be big. Mm. You can't drink more. But this one, you keep drinking, and you go and wee and you keep drinking, and your tummy will not protrude. Very nice. I walked from this house to Tesco. First time since I started drinking this water. And 2 days ago, I walked to Tesco and walked back. No pain. Blood clots.
Oh, blood clot, right.
I've not been feeling the pain at all. I have ulcer. In short, Anthony, I can't know what to say. This ulcer was killing me. All the medication, nothing worked. But since I started drinking this water, Kangen water, ulcer is gone. Now I put pepper in my food and I eat. Very, very, very happy.
Yeah.
I hope my happiness will make me to faint. I'm so happy.